What's the name of that bull again?
It says Northern Sawwet Owl.
That's a Norwood Sawwet Owl. What happened to Kestrel?
Where is he?
Hello, Branch.
He's right up there.
Oh, there he is. That is a...
Michael, two hands on the camera.
The Kestrel's up there. And right here is a rattlesnake. He's so big. She's so big, you never know. This is a female rattlesnake. She's venomous enough to attack humans. You gotta be more careful to catch these. And right here is a gopher garter snake. Here's another gopher garter snake right there. And there's a California king snake right there. And there's a gray horn owl up there. He's going like crazy. Right here is a little alligator lizard. He's hiding under the reef rock. He's a scared guy. There's a gecko under here. And there is, oh look, there's a toad right there. He's camouflaging. There he is. Look, Daddy, look, I see a live toad finally. We finally found a live toad. Look at that toad. I can't see you very well, but when I look closely, finally a toad. Look at that toad. Whoa, toad. Toads, those puppy spots, those are the poison glands. There is, of course, where's the other toads? Don't know, there's only one toad in here this time. Maybe, of course there is. The toad is alive still. Right here is a little pond turtle, and it's looking for something to eat. Oh look, he's eating a petal. The turtle's eating the algae from that petal. Oh no. And there is a waterfall right there. That's his swivel. He loves something like this. He loves food like this. He loves. See me? See me?
Yeah.
This is what fish have for their boat day. Right, Daddy?
Yeah, sure.
And there's a little salamander somewhere. What's that slender body moving there? That might be a lizard. That's a little swipe skink. And there's a big skink right there. Gonna get really close there. Real big. Real big. See him? She's so cool. I can see his head very well. Never know it. The lizards are awake. But where's the frogs? The frogs are looking closely. There's one right here. There's a little frog. There's a sea alien tree frog right here. And he has moist skin. He loves it. He loves the skin. He loves it a lot. He loves it a lot. So, he did come across some animals.
No, I was gonna say maybe she'd fire me.
The critters we didn't come across were the snakes, the lizard, the turtles, and of course the geckos. And the other thing we didn't come across were fishy. We did come across some big giant fish.
Mm. Are you done?
Okay. I want to see what the rattlesnakes were doing right now. Never know. Right here. go right. See all the animals? Okay, there's a snake right here. We'll set the camera right here to see what he does. Let's see what he does. Let's see what he does.
What is your?
Let's see what he'll do. Let's see what he'll do.